You wouldn't want to use starch on sheets because, I mean, it would make it, it would make it too stiff and scrummy. They're going to be nice and crisp as they are, but you'd kind of be defeating your purpose with putting starch in there. And if, for instance, if you were doing this for bed and breakfast, there is a lot of people that are allergic to starches, so you just do it with mostly steam.